the one. Somebody had to do it. Somebody had to get it done. Somebody had to do it for the kingdom to come. Somebody had to do it. Somebody had to follow his will. Somebody had to do it. Somebody had to put him on that hill. Somebody had to do it for the prophecy to be fulfilled. So God bless Peter. God bless Paul. God bless Judas for taking that fall, because somebody had to do it. Somebody had to do it. Wouldn't be one of them guys from Galilee. Somebody had to do it. Wouldn't be one of them guys from Galilee. Somebody had to do it. I guess it had to be me. He said, "One of you will betray me." He looked me right in the eye. I said, "I don't want to be the one, Lord, that causes you to die." He said, "Now, Judas, you know these fishermen will never get through it, and somebody's got to do it. Here, take this money," they said. "You know where he is? 30 pieces of silver right in your hand, man. You can betray him with just a kiss." I said, "He's down in the grove there with those Galilee friends of his." So God bless Judas. God bless Paul. God bless Judas for taking that fall, because somebody had to do it. Somebody